families. We celebrate Children's Day in our country too. Children present their dances and songs to parents and teachers. There are special TV programs for kids on Zoom 1.
On that day, children often visit their families. They spend time with children there and give them presents, candies and cookies. But in some countries, children are not able. They don't go to school. They don't have houses or food. They are poor.
The day is celebrated on various dates in different countries.
Children have the right to life, to health, to education and to play.
It is an international celebration to promote child welfare.
This day calls people's attention to children's rights.
Children, you are the future of our country. So on this day, I wish you joy and success in whatever you do. Happy Children's Day!
Happy Children's Day!